In 1860, racist Southern Democrats voted against me to keep slavery. In 2008, those same racist crackers are the strength of the Republican Party.